In this question, we will learn about some basic concepts of the molarity. So the question is,